When we use WPS Presentation, in order to save time, we often use templates. Today, I'll teach you two ways to quickly use the templates. One, we can save the beautiful slides we've made as templates, which can be shared with others or reused by ourselves. Take this slide as an example. We have edited it in advance using the Master Slides feature. If we need to save it as a template to share with others or use it again, just click Menu and click Save As. Select WPS Presentation Template *.dpt as the file type. Select the folder address. Finally, click Save. If we want to apply the saved template to another slide, we just need to click the Design tab in the presentation and click Import Template. In the pop-up dialog, select the template we need to import, and finally click Open. The template will be used on the current slide. Two, download a variety of beautiful templates provided by WPS Office. Click the Design tab and click More in the Available for Use box. In the template store, WPS Office provides us with a variety of beautiful templates, including a variety of practical scenarios, such as business, education, as well as fresh, nature, and other styles. After selecting our favorite template, click to download and use it. What a practical feature! Did you get it?